to me when I lived on Toro Ave that my bedroom, okay, needed to be cleaned because it was off the hallway, right? When we move to another house, if you have your bedroom on the second floor, you can keep it. This is my mother's words. You may keep it however you want, just keep the door closed. But when we lived on Toro Ave, that door needed to be open to let the light in through the hallway because my mother didn't always want to keep the light on. To Martin Street, second floor. I admit, my place was a pigsty. It was worse than on Toro Ave. Absolutely. And it was a pigsty. More big room, more room to make a mess. Let me tell you, what did I get yelled at? To clean my room. Mark my words. She said, when we move to Martin Street, you can keep your room however you want it.
I didn't say it.
My mommy did.
This is on video. I'm putting it on YouTube.
No, you're not. But I live by myself now, and my apartment is clean. Mark my words, because I live by myself.
Is that true, Rich?
I don't know.